I seeing things, or is there a baby seat in the back of one of the cars lining up?
A lot of people can't afford a racing ride and a regular one, so they... Race their everyday drive. As long as you don't tell me you saw a baby, we're fine. Going for a little drive today? Thank you.
Racing Inc. and win a great prize.
3, 2, 1.
Get used to breathing everyone else's exhaust. Making progress. Today we'll race. And cops instead of being chased by them, and they love going all out against us. It's good for us to be running the right side of the law, unless we beat them. Hell, go beat them anyway.
Perfect car on the perfect road. Time to be the perfect driver. Last place? Somebody's cheating.
Thank you.
against classic American muscle cars from the 70s, and you're doing it on their home stomping grounds. These cars are legends. To beat them, you're gonna have to flex some serious muscle of your own. Streets your own. That's it. Show them what you got.
An all-new episode in the Live Extreme series is available now.
He's been invited to another Live Extreme race. I'm telling you, being a rising star has its perks.
Tio Marquez is the champ, and there's a reason. The guy. Is one with his car. He knows it up. Upside down and inside out. He's perfectly attuned to his ride, making him practically unbeatable. Notice I said practically. Just a setback. Can you make sure it's a temporary one?
Thank you.